In this video, I show you how to update your version of Audacity to the latest version on Windows 10. So let's start right now. Hi everyone, my name is Joe and welcome to Ubitronics. On this channel, I show you how to use open source software. Today, we're looking at Audacity and how to upgrade Audacity when an update is available. So there's two ways to check for this. The first is when you open Audacity, it will come up if a new update is available, just like we can see on the screen right here. If you have had this pop up once and clicked skip, then it won't pop up the next time you load up Audacity. So option one is to click on install update here and it will start downloading Audacity automatically for you. If you have got rid of that box and not clicked on it, or it's not popped up for you, then this will be your main screen. If you come up to help and click check for updates, that will launch you to the latest version of Audacity. As you can see, the latest version is 3.04 here. And if you go back into Audacity, click on help, go to about, and you'll see the version that you've got installed here. If the numbers are different, then your installed version is going to be a lower set of numbers than the one on the website. That means there's an update available. We go back to the website and download the correct version for you, which is the equivalent to the file that I've already downloaded from using method one. If I now click onto this, select yes on the security prompt, and now it's just like installing Audacity for the very first time. Select your language and click on OK. Click on Next. Read the information. Click on Next. Make sure it's picked up the correct location that you want to install Audacity. If you're not sure, then I recommend leaving this as default and click Next. It will say that the program files already exist and the folder is already known. This is a good thing, because this means you're going to overwrite your existing Audacity. You could also install two versions of Audacity on your computer if you wanted to, but I wouldn't recommend that for standard practice. Click on yes. If you'd like to, you can create a desktop shortcut and reset your preferences. Otherwise, click on next and then install. If you have Audacity open, like I do, you're going to see this pop up. So close Audacity and then click next. If you didn't close Audacity, then it will try and automatically close it for you anyway. Now click Next and click Finish. Audacity will automatically load back up with the new version. You now have the latest version of Audacity on your computer. Now, one last thing before you go. I know that you've been watching this video to learn how to perform a specific task, and I truly hope that I've been able to help, but I also believe that what I'm about to tell you may benefit you as well. I coach new content creators and personal brands to create a solid foundation for their digital business and produce professional content with free software tools. I do this to help people by giving them everything they need, which includes answering questions, teaching software, joining our community, and providing monetization options. Everything I give will help a creator to start sharing content, grow their business, and have a greater impact online. And unlike other coaches that suggest expensive outsourcing options, or trainers that focus on premium software packages, I give professional individuals like yourself everything they need to break through the confusion without getting overwhelmed by business jargon or software choices or incurring any hidden costs. So if you're interested in putting your content out there but simply don't know how or have concerns about your technical ability, I can help you. My signature course is specifically designed to help anyone that feels scared to try new technology or learn new software, but at the same time has a real drive and passion to get their message online. So I'd like to introduce my signature course, Digital Creator Academy. And if you'd like more information, then visit my website, all the full details are there. I'll leave a link in the description below so you have everything you need to finally take action and start building towards your dream. So go and check out that link right now, and if you think we'll be a good fit, then consider signing up or joining the waitlist, and before you know it, you will have the skills to finally start creating content, growing your business, and having greater impact online. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you inside the course. Otherwise, I'll see you in the next video.